long.
Yeah.
No matter what trial.
Yeah.
No matter what tribulation.
Yeah.
How many people can identify with that song? Give honor to God, our Creator.
Yeah.
I want to give honor to Jesus Christ, our Lord and our Savior.
Yeah.
I want to give honor to the Holy Ghost,
yeah,
which is our God.
Yeah.
I don't know about y'all, but I feel the Holy Ghost.
Israel had been in bondage for 430 years.
All right.
Job started 15 years ago, before they
they left Egypt bondage. So Job, he was with Moses. He was before the law was given. Job, he was with the 12 tribes of Israel. And I want y'all to think about us today. You know, when we go through something, we got David in the 23rd division of Psalms. We have our biblical heroes that we can rely on. But Job, most of the Bible was not written. So Job did not have much to depend on but God.
All right.
And how many people know that God, he is a way maker? He was a man that relied on God. He was a man that trusted in God. Don't you know that anybody can trust God when everything going all right? Anybody can trust God when there's food on the table. Anybody can trust God when your lights are on. But how many people can trust God when your world is turned upside down?
Home and you lose your home, surely you put it together.
two.
Yes.
If he gave me two cars, he can give me three.
Yes.
If he gave me four cars, he can give me five.
Yes.
If he gave me one home, he can give me another home.
Yes.
I trust in that Bible.
Yes.
That home for folks. Where would I be if it was not for the Lord?
Yes.
On my side.
Yes.
What I like about Job, he kept sitting there.
Uh-huh.
The devil couldn't mess with his possessions.
Yes.
The devil said, I'll make him sick. I don't know what disease he has. But it was so bad, it was like worms eating up his body.
Yes.
And that was what I like about Job. Job has some integrity. Job said, even though the worms eat my body, yet shall I see the Lord.
Yes.
And that's the kind of attitude that you got to have. When things don't go right on your job, don't worry about it.
Yes.
Just remember the God that you serve.
Yes.
When things go wrong in your home, don't worry about it. Just remember the God that you serve. Job kept on sitting there. I can imagine all by himself. He didn't have no radio. He didn't have no TV. You know, some of us won't even pray when things get bad. We watch the TV. But you need to pray. You need to fast. And you need to get the word in your spirit. And that's why David said, though I walk through the valley of shadow of death, sisters, when evil come upon you, your evil will make you do some stupid stuff.
All right.
You know, it's one thing to say it, but it's another thing to go through it.
Yeah.
I know the church said, but we need more evidence than anything. Well, Peter was a man that Jesus picked.
Yeah.
Peter was the first one that had the true wisdom and knowledge of God. Matter of fact, it was Peter that said, Lord, I will never deny you. Peter was the one that said, Lord, I'll fight for you.
Yeah.
It was Peter say, I'll be with you all the way.
Yeah.
I'm with a little trouble, Kevin.
All right, that's right.
Peter said, I don't know the man.
Yes,
I wonder how many people here know the man. Know the man when there's no food in the sick man. How many people know the man when you're sick in the hospital? Sit right there, all his friends gone, you know. They turned their back on him because he wouldn't tell what he did wrong. You know? He kept on sitting, but Job, he started saying,